I'm here. I'm AD carry Warlord Ash. All right, nice. Well, I just did this whole intro, but I forgot to hit the record button, so that means nothing, right? Okay, so I'm not gonna remember what I said, but this is me attempting to do a League video because I haven't done League in forever, and I thought it would be fun, and it was. I'll probably start playing it a little bit more intermittently. But yeah, this is more to preface and say that my mic was cutting in and out a little bit because I changed some settings in Streamlabs, and I think the threshold wasn't correct. It, more so just when I speak a little bit softer, I think the attack time wasn't correct, and it's just not activating the mic quick enough. But anyway, there's going to be a few of those in this, but I thought this was still a decent game and good enough to make into a video. So yeah. Also, though, I thought it was going to be a quick video, like a 20-minute surrender, one way or the other, but it wasn't. It was a 50-minute game. So I'm going to cut it down and make it not a 50-minute video, so it's watchable. And, yeah, go from there. So, yeah, any feedback you guys can give me, good or bad? Not so much on playstyle. I know my play was not great. I haven't played in months. But just if League would be something you want to see, more variety is necessary. I'm still really trying to grind Valorant because I feel like I've got something there. But I don't know. I played League for 8 years. Anyway, I'm going to stop rambling now. Get to the video. So back to you guys. Perfect. Now report and mute players in champ select. Hover a player to see the...
What?
Great. He's always open. Always. Caitlyn's usually... Wait, ban. Oh, there's some new fricker. I don't know. Ban her, because I don't know what she does. I'm actually gonna do some quick u.gg. Look up a look up tier lists. Bot tier. Lux is number one with 62% win rate. What? In 20,000 matches as well? Do I have Lux? Don't have Lux. Caitlyn is second place. Almost 53%. Caitlyn was banned. Okay, what's it? Kog'Maw? Don't have Kog'Maw. Ash? Ash is S plus and almost 52% win rate. Perfect. All the world on one arrow. Runes? See who I only played on this account. Jinx, Rengar, and Kha'Zix. Alright, Lethal Tempo? Really? Mana? Well, I guess I kind of spam on Ashe. That makes sense. That makes sense. Alright. Oh, I can put emotes here now? Like a sad, yeah, down here. Save. Did I save these? Yeah, alright. Oh, I have a skin! There's a problem setting the skin. How unfortunate. Which is probably for the best, because this is actually anywhere near bronze. Alright, what do I build on you? Orc, Brunins, i.e. Really?
I was born into poverty. All Freljordians are.
Max Q?
Minions have spawned.
Prince. I feel like I'm extra zoomed in.
I have seen things.
All right. Now you're gonna face check this bush. Good. Am I fighting that? Oh, the 62% win rate, bot lane. Holy, look at that value. Gotta remember how to. I gotta auto attack this one now. And push, or so it does push. Nope, shouldn't have attacked that one. Oh no, I must help him. Fuck, I didn't level up my shit. Oh, that must not be level up on this. So slow. I just want to farm, dude.
What is goodness but trying to do better than what
you
did?
Uh-oh, I lag. Oh, I dodge. Nice! We did it. Wizard jungler, the Singa. Probably started red, right? Oh, I thought that was gonna hit. Ah! Face. I like this guy's positioning. Ready to go on this if I have to. But we might attract jungler attention like this. Yep. Fuck you. Well, that sucks. Shouldn't have healed him. My level up button is not my level up button. God, I'm slow with pings and everything.
Today, the fate of our people hangs in the balance.
Nice. Hey, that was approach velocity kicking in there. You better back off. I think we're okay. Here to be okay. Nice. Well played, dude. Oh, now there is a Talon behind her. Think we got him? Think we get him? Oh, come on. Oh, that's not my normal flash button. I was wondering why flash didn't go off. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright, fuck. This, right? Fork? Can't get boots yet? Wait out for a pink ward, I think? TFT with us. Really? What a bot head. Oh my god, they just nailed me with everything. Oh fuck. I've fucked up so much right now. That sucks. There's nothing I can. Oh no, I could have ulted. Fuck. I should have ulted that. Holy shit. Dude. That sucks ass. Actually, that Nice, dude. People know how to play the game? Well, that sucks. Well, that really sucks. Only had boots level 2. Maybe I. Probably could have kited him. Also, I had Cutlass. That really sucks. I'm so rusty on this game. Ready, pop. All right, we did it. Oh man, dude. I can't get. I'm fucking minion blocked here. Oh my god. What a piece of shit game. Maybe that's why I don't play this anymore. Fucking, I juggling between the turret and the minion right there. Stupid.
Your team has destroyed. The day the tribes are unified, I dream of no longer needing to lead. Together we are strong. Together we are.
An enemy has been slain. Fucking sad game. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm not fucking in there. Thanks. They're just back there. That sucks. I can't, dude. Nothing I can do. Can't believe that. Only reason I didn't help that guy right there is because we were getting pings like someone was coming down from fucking mid. Maybe that hits. 100% that hits. Right? Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm failing the CS, that's for sure. Holy shit. Hmm. jumped the wall, did he not? It's fucking Talon, dude. Yeah, he's not in there. No sagas will mark their passing. What? In my throat. By rune hands, and that should be relatively strong. I have a hinting suspicion that I'm getting flamed by someone. Alright, so I go IE next, I guess. Oh boy. Oh no. Well. Nice, she wasted her heal. Why does she do that much damage as the support? As one item. Why does she have? Not like Dota where they're fucking. Hey, you can't really. Dude, I almost won that. They do so much damage. She hit me with one thing. She hit me with her fucking E. Oh, and I got ignited. Alright, nice. I get an assist. That's fine. I'm not as upset anymore. We're taking some pretty gnarly bad fights. If we had more teammates, I would have ulted that. I missed the cannon. Furious. I feel like I'm putting out the only vision for the team. That's not good. Well, I might be dead here. Nope, he ulted to get away. They have a Renekton? Ah! It fucking hurts. I'm gonna get hit in the fucking behind by this Talon now. Oh, there he is. I got juked because the fucking Zed got juked. Certainly doesn't feel like a bronze Elo game. I'm coming. Fuck. No. I'm here. I'm AD carry Warlord Ash. All right. Maybe I can still play this game. There's 1v3-ing there. Alright. Nice.
Your turret has been destroyed.
What? Can't like. This is the play I make that's not safe, and I die here. And I miss the cannon. Crit has to be worth more than that.
Avarosa, guide me.
Zed's just whirling all the blades. There's a Talon here. I would ult him, but he's got that shield thing. Oh yeah, didn't miss that cannon. Somebody break it! Oh no, dude. He hop and skipped away, didn't he? I whiffed. Fucking whiffed. Ah, hurts. Am I winning? Ow. I couldn't flash that wall, so I flashed into it. That's... And I fucking locked my camera. Dude, this is great. I love how rusty I am. Oh, well. I'm so slow, dude. Alright, I'm gonna ult into this mess. I hit somebody. I'm here! Brand, I'm here! I'm here! I'm here, I'm here, I'm here! I don't even have to push any buttons. I can just walk at him. Alright? You miss, but it's okay. Is there somebody in this bush? There's not? Oh. That was intense. Expertly missing CS again. Don't worry, I'll give you vision. You can see him now. Oh, we killed him. I got an assist. I think I get assist for that. Ash is like manifest destiny. Something, I don't know. No, crocodile, please. No, crocodile, please. What? How was that okay? Also, I ulted as soon as it came off cooldown, but I died too fast. Maybe I auto attack him after this slow? I don't know. He was so close. Whatever. The team traded nicely. I'm assuming we just win now. There's no way they can stop Nasus from bonking the tower. Yeah. Two Qs. Everything in this game is broken. I'm gonna ult. I'm just gonna get that tower so I can buy a BF sword? No. They're... Oh. They missed. Maybe I just needed red buff this whole time. Fuck, dude. Oh my god, they're gangbanging him! Somebody help! Oh my goodness, dude. Attack! No! My armor was not enough! Nice. I don't know how to emote on this account. Nope, that's a mastery emote. Okay, L. O. Nope. 8. Nope, that's still the mastery emote. I don't know. Locked my camera again. Well, been a very interesting game. Maybe this is bronze. 51-39, and the game isn't over. Alright. They're doing. Oh, I'm gonna just randomly ult again. What? Why am I getting pinged? He's like. In their jungle alone. I think now is the time we don't fight. I was dead. I was literally respawning, running back to lane. He was in their jungle. I can hear the chat messages. I don't care though. Maybe they Baron? No, they don't Baron. That guy's gonna get baited though. Ow! Triumph? Oh, Triumph. I have to be now. Dude, AD carry fucking sucks. Just literally, it's just the worst. Maybe I'm gonna buy a red pot. Oh wait, I could have bought that. Oh, I forgot how cheap it is after those two components. I am upset. They're just going in alone, though. All right, doesn't matter. He's the best. We only need those two. I'm fucking coming, dude. I'm here. Nope, missed him. Did it. We did it. Got the dragon and we killed him. I would say worth. I was the bait. Really? Fucking coming, dude. We don't have anybody there anyway. I push out mid first, right? Like, what? Nasus is doing Nasus things. Oh, he's just gonna take this shit. Oh, please. Are you kidding me? Dude, where's your fucking smite button? You don't deserve. Oh my, he just took my crap. I can't ult any of these people just from like nowhere away because I got this veil of annoying on. That's good. Got that one, right? A minion blocked again. This is not the play. Okay, that seems nice. 100% what should be happening when I get hit by a single misfortune Q. Why can't my Q that much? I'm healing, you idiots! What are you... Oh my god. Literally... an inch away from death. I have 21 assists. Means I'm playing this character, right? Assuming Mortal Reminder should be my last item, but... Because they're not really armor heavy. Maybe it shouldn't have been. Maybe I go... Phantom Dancer? I don't know. So dark on the map. I'm gonna walk into the whole team.
Move quickly. Position well.
Oh, this is it. I was too far away to get the Bork off, I think. Why is he... So Mumu doesn't understand, like, going in with a team or something. I don't know. Keeps going in alone. Push out bot lane. Anivia, guide us. Oh my god, why are we fighting? What are you doing?
Peace requires a steady
hand. Now they're just inting over and over and over. I want to type to them sadly because they're growing. 60-50. We have a Nasus. I just want out of this game at this point. Droning on. Are we waiting for the next Baron? Like, okay, I need.
Today, the fate of our people hangs in the balance.
Alright, I'm gonna need some help. It's not possible. I can't do anything when that happens. How many stacks does this guy have? 800? Go whack the fucking Nexus. You should literally be able to 1v5 this. They already used stun. Alright. Okay. I don't know. We outscale them, but we're not outscaling them. I don't understand. Well, regardless. Me at least. And then... entertaining game.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Look, he's doing Nasus things now. Kill the Lee Sin. Oh, now he's probably dead. He just needs to fight, dude. I don't know.
Fire knowing where the target will be. This is vision.
There are literally five on him right now. Literally five on him. I hope they were running straight there. Ah, we don't get this now. There's no way. I was too far. I'm out. We got Baron. Get out. God, they just inted Baron away. Inted Baron away. But Zed has it. And he's running it down mid. Zed has it and he's running down mid. Wait for our teammates to respawn. Poopoo vision. Yeah, I guess the brand's been doing its job, but why is my score higher than the other three? Higher is not. I didn't say why. I mean, it'd all be the same, I guess. I just have to stay back so I don't get... Alright, I think that's the pick we need. Nasus is coming. Alright. Nice, 90 gold. Dodge. I'm gonna get just solo Lux ulted. Okay. Ending. We have 30 seconds. We should probably just take another turret. Reveal our way. Together we are strong. Together we are Avarosan. Just wasted flash. Could have just run this way. What is happening?
Let's see how close they can get.
Oh boy. Maybe we end. Oh no, I got hit. Fuck. God. Lux is a piece of work, I'm not gonna lie. Fuck, I hope I don't get jumped by a Talon. My mana is low. What does that matter, right? Probably not great that I've been capped on items for like a while. Well, I'm dead. Please let this game be over. I greeted for the kill and I didn't even get it. I should have been happy with the GA. Nasus is a fucking pussy. He's 100% health. He could literally 1v5 their team. If I do I sell these for this guy? I said no movement speed? I don't think that's good. Bronze Elo. The fact that we are in this game at 50 fucking minutes. I'm gonna have to edit so much of this now. Thought they were gonna go help him, but they're just leaving him to die. Because also, as with Bronze Elo, they're probably tilted out of their minds. Oh no, dude! Oh no! Okay, that was some unfortunate angling there. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? I was full health. Maybe I do need boots. Maybe I do need boots. Oh man. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't do anything. Gotta defend at the turret. Well, GG boys. Didn't think this would be a loss, but it is. 100%. Yeah. Well. Was it a disappointing end to that game, really? That guy.